We stand strong again. Our economy is recovering and growing. Our borders are safe. Our diplomacy becomes more active and more confident day by day. So I think it's true, and I'm confident to say that Greece is back. And when I say back, I do not mean back to the past that brought us to the crisis. Not to the same model that brought us to the crisis. We leave behind not just the crisis, but the model that led us to it.